I'm in the HD acoustic camera workbook of SimCenter Test Lab. I activated it by turning it on under Tools Add-ins, HD acoustic camera, or requires a specific license. And now I'm going to open an existing database and analyze it. In this database, there are two people. One's talking, one's whistling. And here I can set the time increment to something finer, like 0.1 seconds, so that I can select an instance in time by just clicking and dragging. And when I do that, the FFT over here updates to reflect the frequency content over the time selected. And I can see I have a very distinct tone here in frequency. And if I hit compute and save, now this map will update to reflect where this tone is coming from. And in this case, I've identified the whistler. Over here, I have a time frequency map. And along the x-axis is time. Amplitude is color-coded. Frequency over here. And I can see the whistle coming and going. It's at a distinct frequency. But I also see these broad vertical stripes, which are the talking. This person is counting. If I select one of these talking events and hit compute and save, I can see that this is where the talking is coming from. I can also listen to this, so I'll select a little bigger area here.
One, two, three, four.
Now I hear the whistling and the talking.
Seven.
If I click on a person, this is the talker.
One, two, three, four.
Now I hear the talking more distinctly.
Seven, eight.
And the color map updated to show the talking. You can see the talking events. If I click on the whistler,
five. One, two, three.
Now I hear the whistling more prominently, and I also see the whistle more prominently in the color map.
One, two, three.
I'll try a different example here. And here I have several people talking. I can grab an individual event if I want and try and locate where some sound is coming from. But I can also take a listen here. You can hear we have a whole bunch of people talking. But now what I can do is click on an individual person. And now I can hear that person talking more distinctly. Maybe I want to hear what this person is saying.
I love this pizza. It's the best pizza ever. I love this pizza.
Apparently he's enjoying his pizza. I'll click over here.
My voice sounds so good.
That person has a good sounding voice. If I go back to raw data, I will hear everything at once again. And everything is indistinguishable once again. Thank you for listening.